Hey everybody, my name is Natalie Duncan-Emmons. I wanted to thank you for listening to this episode of The Morning Show. I'm the creator, the producer, and the host of the show. We want you to check out our website. It's themorningshowwithnatalie.com. You can go to that website. You can see all about our sponsors, all about the show. You can even listen to live episodes while they're going on right there from the website. Another way to listen to the show live is go to Live365. You can download that app and just search for The Morning Show. It's right there. Super easy. We want you to hit the like button and subscribe to this channel, if you will. That way you can keep up with what's going on The Morning Show. Thank you. I hope you enjoy it.
Hey, friend. It's great to have you tuned into The Morning Show today. Here on The Morning Show, you'll hear your favorite Southern gospel music and some of the classics you'll never forget. And now, the hostess of The Morning Show, Natalie Duncan-Emmons.
When you wake up to the storm, and all you feel are the waves crashing against your boat, you wonder if anybody remembers you or the journey that you're on. When you feel discouraged from what you see on the news or the events going on around you, well, friend, cut it off. Don't look to the left or to the right, look up. And when everything inside of you is screaming to be afraid, to accept defeat, or to hand the enemy a victory, well, you need to sing. And then keep singing. And just sing it some more. For we're God's people. Hey, that's what God's people do. Well, we sing.
And you said sing from a laughing heart. Just sing when the night is dark. Just sing. Let your joy explode and let music fill the air. And sing when there's nothing else to do. Sing when something deep inside you.
God sent on flashing wings to fill the sky with song. Put music in the brook and crashing seas.
The wind blew through the threads of grass like fingers through the strings of gold.
Make a joyful noise unto the Lord, all ye lands. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before his presence with singing. Know ye that the Lord, he is God. It is he that hath made us, and not we ourselves. We are his people and the sheep of his pasture. Enter into his gates with thanksgiving, and into his courts with praise. Be thankful unto him, and bless his name. For the Lord is good, his mercy is everlasting, and his truth endureth to all.
Then he said, sing from a laughing heart, just sing when the night is dark, just sing. Let your joy explode and let music fill the air.
You can sing
when there's nothing else to do. Sing when something deep inside of you.
something that remains the same for everyone. We only get so many trips around the sun. A new day dawns, here we go, and what it holds only God knows. So I guess I better make the most of what I got, 'cause life is out there waiting, ready or not. It's an open door I'm gonna walk through. I know for sure what I'm gonna do is love.
Started with the sound this morning, Make It Count. My name is Natalie Duncan-Emmons, and you are listening to The Morning Show, the original morning show. 1 Thessalonians 5:16 says, "Rejoice always, pray without ceasing, give thanks in all circumstances, for this is the will of God in Christ Jesus for you." Have you ever struggled to know the will of God for your life? You'd do it if you knew what it was. You just wasn't sure what God's will was. Well, this verse says, rejoice always, pray without ceasing, and give thanks. That's what the will of God is. So when you don't know what else to do, well, we will rejoice, and we will pray, and we will give thanks. And if we do those things, then God will show us the next thing to do. It's going to be a great day. I'm glad you've chosen to start it out right here on The Morning Show. No place I'd rather be. And right here with you. Here's Master's voice.
Here and now I'm reminded this is not my home. Here and now more than ever, Lord, I don't belong. And my heart is always yearning for a place I've never been. Everything about the here. Makes me ready for the there and then.
I'm ready for
plant.
But the central Lamb of God, Jesus, the Lion of Judah, the promised Emmanuel, God's Son, Jesus, our Lord and Creator, who witnessed and conquered the grave. Jesus, this world's only Savior. Jesus, what a wonderful name. Jesus, the sweet rose of Sharon, spotless and pure Lamb of God. Jesus, the Lion of Judah, promised Emmanuel, God's Son. Jesus, our Lord and Creator, who witnessed and conquered the grave. Jesus, this world's only Savior. Jesus, what a wonderful name. Jesus, this world's only Savior. Jesus, what a wonderful name. Jesus, this world's only Savior. Jesus, what a wonderful name.
If you got your signs set on that city far and high, the one Jesus went to prepare us in the sky.
You don't need a ticket. He paid the fare, and listen now. If you want to go up,
if you want to go up,
you got to get down. You got to get down on them old bones. That's a real good place to start.
Get humble.
Ask Jesus in your heart. The road to salvation is as simple as it sounds.
If you want to go up,
if you want to go up,
you got to get down.
Old Saul was struck blind. Before he found his way, he saw the light around him.
Then he began to pray.
He got his sight back,
a new name, and the word was spread around.
If you want to go up,
if you want to go up,
you've got to get down.
You got to get down on them old bones. That's a real good place to start. Get humble.
Amen.
Ask Jesus in your heart. The road to salvation is as simple as it sounds.
If you want to go up,
if you want to go up,
you've got to get down. The road to salvation is as simple as it sounds.
If you want to go up,
if you want to go up,
you've got to get down.
Everybody, this is Southbound, and you're listening to The Morning Show with Natalie.
The Morning Show with Natalie.
Hey, you only got a couple of more days to get those jingles in to be eligible to win some great, great prizes, two My Pillows, some stuff from Southbound. Southbound's going to be picking a winner really soon. We're announcing that on Friday. So be like Pete Graham right there and send in a really cool jingle, and we'll get it straight to Southbound. Here's the Kingsman.
I'm a part of the church of the great I Am, washed in the blood of the risen Lamb. We're the home that's waiting in the promised land. I'm part of the church of the great I Am, part of the church of the great I Am.
There was a day, there was a time, I cried out to Jesus and I made him mine. And now I'm part of a family, brothers and sisters, you and me. Oh, I'm a
washed in the blood of the risen Lamb, with a home that's waiting in the promised land. I'm part of the church of the great I am, part of the church of the great I am.
Oh, what a joy I have inside to know I'm part of the body of Christ.
In the blood of the risen Lamb, with a home that's waiting in the promised land. Oh, I'm a part of the church of the great I am, washed in the blood of the risen Lamb, with a home that's waiting in the promised land. I'm part of the church of the great I am, part of the church of the great. In the blood of the risen Lamb, with a home that's waiting in the promised land. I'm part of the church of the great I am, part of the church of the great I am.
Samantha Smith Hurd was an official friend and avid supporter of the morning show. Samantha passed away in May, but left behind two incredible children, Dallas and Grant Stroud. There will be a benefit fundraiser this Thursday, June the 16th, from 4 to 6 p.m. at the American Legion Hut in Forest, Mississippi. And we'd like the Morning Show family to be a part of this benefit. You can get pulled pork sandwiches, a ear of corn, baked beans, and a dessert for just $10. And that's a small price to pay to help with such a worthy cause. If you'd like to be a part of this fundraiser, and we want you to, well, you can contact me for a ticket or anyone at Weatherford Oil or Lee McCarty at Community Bank. We'll make sure you get a ticket. You just make plans to be at this benefit fundraiser and get you a plate on Thursday, June the 16th at the American Legion Hut in Forest, Mississippi for Dallas and Grant Stroud. Sending this one out to a special friend this morning. They like this song. You know who you are.
When he told you you're not good enough, when he told you you're not right, when he told you you're not strong enough to put up a good fight, when he told you you're not worthy, when he told you you're not loved, when he told you you're not beautiful, you'll never be enough. Stop you in your steps. Fear is a liar. He will rob your rest, steal your happiness, cast your fear in the fire. Cause fear, he is a liar. When he told you you could be the one let your fire fall and cast out all my fear. Let your fire fall, your love's all I fear. Let your fire fall and cast out all my fear. Let your fire fall, your love is all I fear. Let your fire fall and cast out all my fear. Let your fire fall, your love is all I fear. Oh, let your fire fall and cast out all my fear. Let your fire.
Music, ministry, and more. It's The Morning Show with Natalie Duncan-Emmons.
You're listening to The Morning Show. And now, with your patriotic point of view, here's Larry Gressett.
Samaritan's Purse headquarters is located in Blowing Rock, North Carolina. It was founded in 1970 by Baptist pastor Robert Pierce, the founder of World Vision International in Boone, North Carolina. Franklin Graham, the son of the late Dr. Billy Graham, met Pierce in 1973, and they made several trips together to visit relief projects and missionary partners in Asia and elsewhere. Graham became president of Samaritan's Purse in 1979, following Pierce's death in 1978. Samaritan's Purse has many components of its ministry: disaster relief response to emergency situations. World Medical Mission is the medical arm of Samaritan's Purse, founded in 1977 to enable doctors to serve short-term assignments at overwhelmed missionary hospitals. The Children's Heart Project provides surgery for children born with heart defects in countries where proper care is not available. Turn On the Tap is a campaign to provide safe drinking water in the developing world. And Operation Heal Our Patriots provides lodging and outdoor activities in Alaska for wounded veterans and their spouses. In 1990, Operation Christmas Child was created to provide millions of Christmas boxes and tracts to children all over the world. Samaritan's Purse not only provides spiritual and physical aid to hurting people around the world, it has also helped meet the needs of people who are victims of war, poverty, natural disasters, disease, and famine, with the purpose of sharing God's love through His Son, Jesus Christ. The organization serves the church worldwide to promote the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ. Based here in the USA, Samaritan's Purse sends out a message of hope. I'm Larry Gressett with your patriotic point of view.
The patriotic point of view was brought to you by Joe McGee Construction. Joe McGee Construction believes family is one of God's greatest gifts. Family owned and operated for the past 33 years, Joe McGee Construction is the proud employer of some of Mississippi's best tradesmen. Together, we are supporting our communities and working hard to ensure that every commute to work and every ride to school brings us safely home to our loved ones. Valuing faith, family, and the Magnolia State, Joe McGee Construction is building safer roads for a better Mississippi. Joe McGee is my friend, and I thank him for helping us bring you the best mix of Southern gospel music, along with your patriotic point of view here on The Morning Show.
Cause everybody cares. I see churches so filled up on Sundays, they're bringing in folding chairs. I see a crowd by the river, every color, every age. They're going down sinners and coming up saints.
My name is Tabitha. I would love to hear the new song by the Isaacs, American Face. Could you play it for me today?
We're Polaroid pictures in a shoebox, sons and daughters of the baby boom. We are needle on the vinyl, intoxicated on iTunes. We are pilgrims and Minutemen, pacifists and veterans, Scotch-Irish to the Carolinas, sailing New York Harbor, all the way through Ellis Island. Colonel Sanders, Southern Granders, Yankee Doodle Danders, your story, my story, your glory still waves and we're pretty as a picture. The American face. With the red-headed girl in a Dairy Queen hat, low rider with a window
politicians on purchase. Friday night heroes with blood on their jerseys. Tears on our soldiers' airline tickets. Taking a ride down in Corpus Christi. Big wheels, big dreams, and a little league fan. The blood, sweat, and tears. Every woman in the a trail of tears, Route 66 and the man in the mirror. We all walk the line and I have a dream. We ain't always pretty, but it's a beautiful thing.
That was the Isaac's American Face. Hey, I just heard this morning. Big news coming out of Hometown Roots today. They can take care of all of your Father's Day needs right there at Hometown Roots. Father's Day is kind of hard for me. I mean, it wasn't the first 20 years, but then you kind of run out of things to do and get. You just start repeating the same things every year again and again. But not this year. Kitty and Abby, Trey and Ron, they're putting together some incredible gift baskets for fathers. I'm looking at a picture of one on the Facebook right now. And I believe this is what I'm going to do myself for Father's Day this year. You should as well. Make it easy on yourself and get your dad, your granddad, or your husband a great gift this year. You need to call Kitty Ladner today at 601-625-7512, 601-625-7512. If she's busy, will you just ask for Abby or some of the rest of them? Or you can send them a message on the Facebook. I'm sure they'll get that. Let them know exactly what you want in your Father's Day basket, and then you just head on over to Hometown Roots and pick it up, and it's done. It's just that easy. So let's do it. Let's use Hometown Roots this year for all of our Father's Day needs. You're not only supporting some good Christian folks, but you're helping to keep the morning show right here on the air. So it's a win-win. So go out to Hometown Roots, call them today, and set up that Father's Day basket. Here's our friends from Michigan, the Justified Quartet.
If you're tired of the life you're living, if you're taking more than you've been given, if your life seems a little more lonely every day, you're leading. Turn your back to the voice you're hearing.
you just love the Justified Quartet, our friends from Michigan? I do. Look, the text line, it's still out of pocket today. AT&T is just not on my good list. And that was free. They didn't even pay for that plug. They're just not. So anyway, the text line is still out of pocket, but I'm getting things on my personal phone or send a message on the fake book. Somebody wanted to hear a little Henson flavor. So here we go.
No one gave me hope for my future. I fell down more often than stood. I have nothing to count on that was sure. And not one thing within me was good. Mercy found where I was living. At the end of a long street, all alone. Like a beacon in the night that came seeking. In the midst of my darkness, the light just came. And there's a love like I've never known. See, I found joy in this new world that I live in. And Jesus is my light that came on.
Greatest. right, Morning Show listeners, it is contest time. That's right, Miss Natalie has started a brand new contest. Started a week or so ago, and it will run until June 17th. Here's what you have to do. Right now, Southbound sings the Morning Show jingle, The Morning Show with Natalie. The contest is, you have to record that jingle. It can be funny. It can be serious. You can record all the parts if you want. Make it a trio, a duet, a quartet. It doesn't matter. You know what you can win? Tell them what they've won, Johnny. Folks, you can win two luxurious pillows from MyPillow, a brand new CD from Southbound, an autographed vinyl record from Southbound, and a Southbound hat. That's all you have to do. You've got until June 17th. You can send it to the text line. That number is 769-240-6886. You can send it on Facebook or Fakebook, as Miss Natalie always says. Whatever you have to do, record it on your phone, singing The Morning Show with Natalie. Get your entries in. You've got till June 17th, and Southbound will pick the winner. I hope it's you, folks. Hey, have a great day. Thanks for supporting Miss Natalie right here on The Morning Show. And as always, may the Lord richly bless you.
Hey, everybody, this is Southbound, and you're listening to The Morning Show with Natalie.
Hey, y'all, this is Jamie, and you're listening to... The Morning Show.
Once I was sinking in sand, the soul was troubled within. A ladder was sent down from heaven. After my sins were forgiven, started out for higher ground. The second, justification.
Still climbing.
The third, a happy confession.
Still climbing.
And then the Holy Ghost took possession.
Still climbing.
The next round was great tribulation.
Still climbing.
I need your soul to glorification.
Still climbing.
I'm climbing higher and higher, and I won't come down. I'm gonna climb till I pass the sun, moon, and stars. This old house of clay, and then I'll go running up the Milky Way.
First heaven,
I'm climbing round by round.
Second heaven,
climbing so high I'll never come down.
Oh Lord,
still climbing round by round. I'm climbing for higher ground. Well, 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 I'm gonna climb till I pass the sun, moon, and star, Jupiter, Venus, Neptune, and Mars. I'll bid farewell to this old house of clay.
Quartet. Well, Southbound has been sidelined. Southbound's having to postpone scheduled concerts in Chattanooga and Pigeon Forge, Tennessee this week. Group member Seth Elby has been in the hospital since Saturday dealing with kidney stones, so we're asking you to keep Seth Elby in your prayers today and the rest of the week. Here's Southbound's latest right now. He's Got Away.
Like hope is gone.
can't be found, and you're standing there alone. You say I'm at the end of my road. Just hold on tight, there's something you should know. He's got a way of making beauty from brokenness. He's got a way of breaking chains of hopelessness. When you feel like giving up, 'cause the road you're on is rough, just remember at the end of the day, he's got a way. So don't ever quit, just hold on to faith. I promise it won't be more than you can take. I can't count the days he has brought me through. When you feel like giving up, 'cause the road you're on is rough, just remember at the end of the day, you just hold on. He's got a way. Stand and be strong. He's got a way.
Show, and here's your pastor's perspective, brought to you today by Dr. Tony Evans of Oak Cliff Bible Fellowship in Dallas, Texas.
Have you ever seen a mother getting her baby to walk? Baby has been crawling, but now baby tries to get up and the legs are wobbly, the legs are shaky. He gets up and bam, falls back down. The mother is encouraged that he tried to get up. That means he knows there's something more to this, but he can't get up. So the mother gets in front of him, come on, come on, come on, you can do it, you can do it. When the baby hears that, they try again, bam, back down. The mother doesn't say, you idiot, you dummy. You're never going to be nothing. You're never going to do anything. She encourages the baby to keep going. The baby gets up, falls down again but gets up, falls down again but gets up, until they finally are able to take those one or two steps, and she breaks into a shout, gets the camera, start taking pictures, calling the neighbors. She just walked, she just took her first steps. You know what you should find in the house of God? Some people say, come on, come on, you can make it. I know you're struggling with pornography. I know you're struggling with this habit. I know you're struggling with this relay, but come on, come on. Yeah, you fell down last week, but come on, come on. We can get it, we can make it.
The Pastor's Perspective was brought to you by Salem Baptist Church in Lake, Mississippi. Salem is my home church, and I'm thrilled that they've partnered with The Morning Show to help us bring you, well, not only the best music in the world, but encouragement and words of life straight from God's Word. Brother Larry Duncan and the entire congregation at Salem, they invite you to come and visit whenever you get the chance. We're located just a few miles off of I-20 coming through mid-Mississippi. So if you live in our area, if you're ever traveling through our area on a Sunday morning, Sunday night, Wednesday night, well, you stop off the lake exit and visit with us. Thank you to Salem Baptist Church for bringing you your pastor's perspective.
We can talk about the problems, the anger and the hate. But that ain't gonna solve them, and nothing's gonna ever change. We can talk about the struggle. That's wrong. There's no doubt we found out. Talking won't get it done. We gotta love one another. Do what is right. Show up in the darkness. We gotta be the light. Let's help out our brother. Life's hard on everyone. From what I've learned, it's actions, not words. And won't get it done. We can talk about the issues on the evening news, but that don't ever bring us any closer to the truth. We gotta get back to the good book, take his words and run, and with all our might do what's right. Talk and won't get it done. Not words, talking won't get it done. Somebody's gotta be willing to do what he said to do. If there's gonna be a healing, it starts with a me and you. We gotta love one another and do what is right. Show up in the darkness. We've gotta be the light. Not words, talking won't get it done. What I've learned is actions, not a word. Talking won't get it done.
Company can offer you interview coaching, career guidance, public speaking development, resume building. Elena is an expert in all of these areas, and she can work with you individually or in group workshops, whichever way fits you best. If you're getting ready for college, well, Elena can help you get prepared by helping to apply for scholarships, interviewing for positions in prestigious organizations that you're going to want to be a part of. Or if you're just getting into the workforce, well, she can help you to develop the skills that you need to be successful and to be a step above the rest of the competition. Or if you're wanting a career change, well, Anna can help you through that as well. Anna takes great pride in being solution-oriented. That just means she likes helping you find solutions to your problems. So Anna Pennington Consultants truly cares about their clients, and they can help us in so many ways. I suggest you call Lana today, and when you do, you let them know that you heard about them right here on The Morning Show. Our number is 256-522-9601. That's 256-522-9601. Lana's real easy to find on the Facebook, Lana Pennington. Reach out to her today. Let her know that you appreciate them, helping to bring you the very best mix of Southern gospel music right here on the Morning Show. Thanks, Lana. Here's the Gaither Vocal Band.
We read of a place that's called heaven. It's made for the pure and the free. These truths in God's word He has given. How beautiful heaven must be. So sweetly are singing, betrayals and failures destroy all pain and all suffering, for God ten and our tears will sadness.